gladiatorial arena. So the Crocodile recruits from this place for his personal army. I need to find out more about it. Excuse me. What can you tell me about this place?
Can't you see? It's an arena for Roman bloodsport. Barbaric, if you ask me. But it's found favor with those desperate to forget their troubles. It used to be a temple. It should have been left that way.
Hey, Neb. What can you tell me about the men who fight here?
Men? These are not men, they're gods. You've never seen such savage warriors. They could break you in half with one strike.
Ah. Do any of them have red hair?
Gods among gods. Have you never heard of the brothers from Gaul? Can't you feel their eyes on you? Their statues are beside me.
The Ovikos, the living embodiment of war. His fists are deadlier than any weapon. The Ridoviks, the loyal servant of death. His scythe will ever reap the unworthy. Hey, Neb. What can you tell me about the men who fight here?
Sir, we need more fighters. They're dying at an alarming rate.
Then find me fighters who can actually fight!
Are you the owner here?
Yes, I am the owner. Felix Martialis. Who are you? Another rough-knuckle no-name seeking fame?
I only want entry to the arena. I heard you have got a fighter worth watching. With red hair?
Ah, you mean the Gallic brothers. You heard right. But let me save you some time, camel boy. You cannot afford it. Now piss off before you scare away someone who can.
Sir, this man wears a Medjay badge.
A Med what? Ah, I do not even care. Can you fight? You look the part, like a vicious, mangy dog. Nah. I have already got an Egyptian. A huntress from Siwa, who's worth three of you. She frequents the obelisk in the East End if you want an impromptu beating.
It is the only way inside this arena. Fight in the streets, and the gladiator can bring you in.
So, the Gallic brothers are involved in Shadia's murder. But why are they doing the Crocodile's bidding? I need to get inside and learn more. The arena owner mentioned a C1 gladiator to the east at an obelisk. I wonder if I know her. Siwa is a small place. I should go and see. Oh.
The newly renovated areas in the north of the city. Egyptians will join their brethren in the south. Huh? Security will be...
What do you think you're doing?
C1. Wait. That looks like...
Bayek?
My friend! My brother! Oh! Ho ho! Shit, it's good to see you! What are you doing in Fayou?
I heard this was a good place to prosper. Hmm? But I never expected to find you here, Ketsa.
What can I say? I heard the call of the arena! Can you believe it?
I am a gladiator now. Eh? But come, come. Let us talk. And drink.
I'm telling you, Bayek, I am so close to my dream. If only I was given the chance, I know I could become champion. I mean wealth, luxury, fame. What more could a woman want? Huh?
That's why I came to Fayum. To make a new life for myself and bury the past. But I was turned away from the arena doors.
So you have finally given up trying to put the world to rights. Good. Such things are impossible. Felix is slow to trust outsiders. But do not worry. With my backing, we'll soon be fighting side by side. First, we drink. And in the morning, we can go to the arena for the proper introductions. It's good to have you here, old friend.
Out of the way! The recent brutal murder of a Greek merchant in the slums has shown the need for greater security.
Get out now,
Via! Whoa! Yeah!
I want this man to be my partner.
As it happens, the Iberian was torn apart by lions yesterday. I may have an opening. And if Kenza vouches for you...
You will need a title if you're going to team up, though. How about the Siwan Warriors?
I think the Guardians of Siwa would be more fitting.
Is that memorable enough for you?
I have heard worse. Come inside. Where combatants wait their turn on the sand. What you smell is sweat, blood, and not a little offal. If you are predisposed to shitting your armor, this is where to do it. There is no pharaoh or god in the arena to protect you, Medjay. This is where you will probably die. Try to do it with drama. It pleases the crowd. On the off chance you live, you will be rewarded with glory and fame. And another chance to die. Such is the short but luminous life of a gladiator. All right, who do we have? Ah, there is Callistos. Callistos, a former soldier of Ptolemy who claims to know how to handle a sword. Horus, he was my best fighter once, but age ruins us all. He's not much more than a bedpan now. He trains the novices.
Is that armor from Ptolemy's army?
Most of the fighters cannot afford their own armor. In any case, it is soon ruined. The army does not miss a few suits here and there, and it adds to the authenticity. Speaking of authenticity, in the arena, you use the weapons I give you. There are no exceptions. You already know Kenza, whose glowing but suspect recommendation brought you here.
Bayek! Crocodilopolis welcomes another champion!
Or another bag of blood and shit. I want to see if he can fight. And who better to test him than the one who recommended him?
What do you say? Ready to draw a sword, old Medjay?
Let's see if you have improved.
You are going to feel this one!
You need more style and flash, but you have got a pleasing vicious streak for a sand dog. Okay, Kenzel, you have got a new partner. We open the door soon. Be ready.
These are the scraps that Felix wants to throw our way. They make a poor meal, my brother.
I'm going to slice off your balls and feed them to you. Our main obstacle to glory, the Gallic brothers.
I know who they are.
Are you well, my friend? You seem distracted. Don't worry. You will lose your nerves after the first fight.
I am fine. But you have not yet told me how you came to be here.
Now that is a story. I was taken as a slave during Ptolemy's time in Siwa. A sick beast named Septimius and his clan were going to use me. But I managed to get a sword and make my escape. I traveled here, where Felix took me in and trained me. But enough about the past, huh? I can't tell you how happy I am to share this good fortune with you! Soon, the crowd will worship you. Almost as much as they worship me.
Yes, yes. Let us split the sun in two with our swords.
Ho ho! You are primed indeed! Let Felix know when you are ready for our first match. The sooner we start, the sooner we are champions!
We are ready.
Are you? Everyone thinks they are ready till they get a fist in the face. I am starting you against a few novices. If you survive, we will talk about more. Two warriors against the odds. The crowd love unfair fights. Do not disappoint them. Or me.
Any Sigiriate?
You are Horus, are you not? Felix told me you are the trainer here.
That by choice, Gaelic brothers. Hurt me, my head. Would have killed me if Felix did not stop them.
What can you tell me about them?
You don't want to fight them. They are strong and fast, and they like killing. For them, it's fun. Sport.
And it's for our blood or for theirs.
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stake your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life, either.
Can you see the look on their faces? Oh, they adore me, Bayek. The men, the women. I have everything I want.
They're off to a good start. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
Keep fighting like this, old friend, and we'll catch the eye of a wealthy patron.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Your guts up!
Pairing you two toastubbers was one of my best ideas. The crowd loves you.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix.
Greatness? Oh, easy, easy, damsel Dustmite. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you two! Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the Crocodile. There might be evidence here of the jobs the Gallic Brothers did. Maybe even the identity of their patron.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic Brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Medjay all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the Crocodile is to beat the Gallic Brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers. Felix. I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Sari. Put on a good show and we all profit.
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by it. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we can free it.
Medjay and the slave girl are unstoppable! More ferocious than wild beasts!
I thought the lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sani.
Oh!
Guardians of Siwa are victorious once again! Good, the Garlic Brothers! The next!
Where is Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
It's okay. Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
I see you bloody dead!
I'm sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
You have done well for a country comrat. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment! They will build monuments and scrawl our names across temples after this! We will be adored, rich, and champions!
Here are the contenders to the crown! The Guardians of Siwa! Undefeated! Unmatched! It's the Gallic Brothers!
Gallic Brothers are defeated!
You killed the Tron Contradia! That is the least you deserve!
Light up! We didn't kill her!
We have done many terrible things, Siwa, but the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the
there!
The Guardians of Siwa!
Captured the girl and take her to Berenike! To the Crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child! Took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just
no.
Like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death.
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
one through.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city. Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
There's the granary hot of fresh poco. There's the granary hot of fresh poco. The crocodile must be inside.
Of the villa. Who has done as much for the Fayum? It is to her we owe our
allegiance.
Thank you.
Are you enjoying your new station, my champion?
Yes, I am.
This is everything I hoped it would be. You will want for nothing as long as you stay by my side.
Is this the luxury you sought? To be a slave to an enemy of Egypt?
Remain punctual. No more examples need to be made for the time being.
I was always meant to die at your hand.
I do not want to kill you, Kensa. But look who you serve now.
Who else did I have left?
End this way, old friend. May you find peace in my heart's embrace.
Shadia!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
I wonder how hot a phrase in Henut are. I should visit them.
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف ثم استعد الانيموس.
How's it going?
Bad. Do this. It's them or me.
Huh? You what?
Listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Rickon hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What is she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you. Generator's holding up. Good job, Layla.